Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will talk about an issue where you are being asked to change your password before login. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system, and when I try to log into an account, you can see that this error message occurs. The user's password must be changed before signing in. And if I click OK here, I'm asked to set up a new password. For once, it is OK. But if you are repeatedly getting this error message while signing in, then you need to fix it. And we will see how you can fix it. So here is the solution. Assuming that you have created new password once, then you can log into your account. Or if you have a different account, you can log in to that as well. Make sure the account you sign in to is the administrator account. Once you log in, you have to right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type lusrmgr.msc and click OK. When the local users and groups snap-in opens, double click on users. Now locate the account having this problem. And when you double click on that account name, you will see on general tab, user must change password at next login option is checked. This is the main reason why this user is getting the prompt to keep changing the password. You have to simply uncheck that option and click apply followed by OK. Additionally, if you do not want this user to see this type of message ever, you can select password never expires option here. And once you click apply followed by OK, you can close the local users and groups snap-in and then sign out back. And again try to sign into the user facing this problem, and this time you can see that no error message occurs because this user does not have a password configured on my system. As soon as I click on the sign in button, the user gets logged in without any error message. So this is how you can resolve this problem. In case if you still face this issue, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.